they're going to impact the Justin Wright division, because it's all going to be based on the individual needs of each party and the goals of each party and what they're looking at going forward, what they're going to need going forward. This party over here may just need this business asset, this truck, go forward, continue earning in this business. This party over here, this spouse over here, needs to step away from that business, needs to be compensated for whatever contributions that are substantial, if they are, to the increase in value of that business. And that could result in a not 50-50 split, and not exactly a disproportionate split, a Justin Wright division of whatever this investment asset is over here, whether that's a rental property, an IRA, whatever. But that way, the contribution of that spouse and the needs of that spouse are recognized in that just and right division. So anyway, I hope this has been helpful and informative. It's a complicated matter, and I've tried to break it down as best I could. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in any of the comment sections below on any of the platforms of where you may see it. I really appreciate you watching. I hope that you enjoy these. I love doing them for you. Please like, subscribe, and share, and I will see you on the road. Thank you.